77X, and we are live on location in St. Meinrad, Indiana, for the St. Meinrad Rocks Band and Jam, the second annual one. Carol Tretch is here with me. Carol, tell us a little bit about what's going on tonight.
Well, tonight's our second night of the band jam this year, so we've got some great bands coming up. 2 Miles Back is going to start at 4 Central, followed by Ronnie Tretch Acoustic, Pink Sneakers, Fifth Degree Burn, Wallflower Union, The Hiding, and Silly Rules. We've got a great lineup from 4 to midnight.
4 until midnight, plus I hear tell you have a giveaway tonight.
We do. We've got a few throughout the night, but the main giveaway for the end of the night is a Fender guitar signed by all of the weekend performers. So it's a great piece of history.
A Fender guitar. Now, there is a catch, though. You have to be here, right?
Yes. You must be present to win. You can buy your ticket throughout the night, but when we draw at midnight, you've got to be here.
Now, the cost to get in tonight is how much?
It'll only be $10. If you were not here last night and just want to come tonight, it'll be $10.
Well, I have my wristband on. I have one that's good for both nights. But now give a little direction to the St. Meinrad Community Center.
Well, we are located in Spencer County, State Road 62, State Road 545 crosses in town, and we are located on 545 right across from the Arch Abbey.
And the music is getting ready to start as we speak. And who's now? Go ahead and who's up first?
2 Miles Back is going to start. It's sort of southern rock with a twist. So a lot of dance music, just for listening music. If you want to come sit, dance, have fun, meet some new people.
And concessions available as well, correct?
Yes, burgers and soft drinks and chips, and you can bring your own if you want to.
And we're live on Owensboro's Best Rock 97X. 97X live on location in St. Meinrad, Indiana. It's the second annual St. Meinrad Rocks Band Jam. With me is Carol Tretch. Hey, Carol.
Hi, nice to be here.
It is a great night for this, too. The weather is pleasant, and we're going to be here from 4 until midnight. It's getting underway right now into the St. Meinrad Community Center. Let's talk about the bands you have playing tonight.
Tonight we're going to start off with 2 Miles Back, followed by acoustic and original music by Ronnie Tretch, then Pink Sneakers, Fifth Degree Burn, Wildflower Union, The Hiding, and Silly Rules. So it's a really good mix of acoustic, originals, covers, hard rock, 80s stuff, just all kinds of rock music.
Now, your husband plays in Pink Sneakers,
yes.
and that's an 80s band,
it
right?
It is. It's an 80s-inspired band, kind of a show. They'll dress up and take you right back to the 80s.
And starting up, like you said, first, 2 Miles Back will be starting here any minute, and then you still come out. We've got plenty of time. The cost is how much?
$10 for the night.
$10 for the night, and that may get you, if you are lucky and here at midnight, what could you win?
You can win a Fender guitar, which will be signed from all of the performers for the weekend.
Wow, a Fender guitar, and you must be present, right?
Yes, you have to be here to win.
That means if you're listening and you're not here, you still have plenty of time to get here to the St. Meinrad Community Center. What's some good directions?
We are located in Spencer County at the crossroads of State Road 62, State Road 545, right across from the Arch Abbey.
Well, there you go. Come on out to the St. Meinrad, the second annual St. Meinrad Rocks Band Jam. We're here at the St. Meinrad Community Center with 97X, Owensboro's Best Rock. 97X, Owensboro's Best Rock, and we are live on location in St. Meinrad, Indiana, for the St. Meinrad Rocks second annual Band Jam. With me, guitar extraordinaire, Phil the Excitement. Hey, Phil.
Hey, what's going on?
Now, let's talk about your performance last night. How did you open up the show?
I played a lot of really fast shit. I went to a Star Spangled Banner to try to get everybody motivated.
A whole lot of fast shredding, right?
Real fast shredding.
Now, when you say fast shredding, what'd you do to your neck on your guitar there?
I scalped it out with a sander so I could be more accurate and play faster, more accurate.
Just like Yngwie Malmsteen, right?
Yngwie Malmsteen is one of my heroes, him and Buckethead, so yeah, just like Yngwie.
Now, Phil, what band do you play with?
I play the Silly Rules.
Now, Silly Rules, you guys are going to be playing last, closing this out. What time is that?
11 o'clock. I want everybody to be there because I told everybody to be here. This is the place to be tonight.
That's right. It's the St. Meinrad Community Center. You're going to be shredding it and laying it down with Silly Rules, and you got your neck scalloped. Now, Carol Tretch is here with me, too. Now, Carol, when you come in tonight, you have your chance to win. What were you talking about? You could win tonight?
You can win a Fender guitar at the end of the night. It's autographed by all the performers this weekend.
Even Phil, the Excitement, has signed that guitar.
That's right, and Phil actually played it when he did the Star Spangled Banner last night, so it can be played or displayed, whatever you want to do.
Well, there you go. What's the cost?
$10 to get in.
And concessions are available, and come on out of St. Meinrad Community Center. We're in Spencer County, Indiana, with 97X, Owensboro's Best Rock. 97X, Owensboro's Best Rock. We are live on location at the St. Meinrad Community Center for the second annual St. Meinrad Rocks Band Jam. With me is Carol Tretch. How are you doing, Carol?
I'm doing great, thanks.
Now, this is your second night into this. Are you tired?
Not too bad. Adrenaline's going.
You got plenty of energy because you have more bands that are going to be playing. Let's talk about the lineup that's getting ready to come up.
Okay, Ronnie Tretch is on right now, and then we're going to be followed up with Pink Sneakers, Fifth Degree Burn, Let's see here. Wildflower Union, The Hiding, and Philly Rules will end out the night at midnight.
Philly Rules with Phil of the Excitement, who you just heard me talking to earlier. Now, which one of these bands is your personal favorite?
Oh, that's not fair. I can't do that. I love them all.
Well, only reason I put you on the spot is because your husband plays in which one?
He's in Pink Sneakers, and okay. That is an 80s-inspired band. So, yeah, it's a lot of fun, a lot of dance music.
And, of course, I don't want to give away my age, but I went to school in the 80s, so I like 80s music. And if you like 80s music and other rock as well, well, come on out to the St. Mindred Community Center. Now, if you're here, the cost is $10. Unless you bought a band from the previous night, that's good for both nights. But if you're here, you have a chance to win
a Fender guitar that is autographed from all the performers from the entire weekend. It's got a St. Mary Rocks logo on it, so it's a great piece of history.
That is a really nice pick guard, too. I saw it on Phil's guitar as well. So if you want to come on out, come out to the St. Mindred Community Center in Spencer County, and you'll be rocking out live with 97X. 97X, Owensboro's best rock, and we're live on location at the St. Mindred Community Center. It's the second annual St. Mindred Rocks Band Jam. With me is John, bass player and keyboard player from Pink Sneakers. John, you guys are getting ready to play coming up soon, right?
Yeah, that's right, we are.
Well, tell us about your genre of music.
Well, it's an 80s rock, 80s pop, 80s new wave. It's an all-around 80s band, and we're just out here to party and have a good time, get some dancing going on.
Now, seeing how you play bass, there'll be some popping and slapping involved.
Well, there's always popping and slapping going on. It's bass. You got to slap at the bass.
So you guys are going to be rocking out. What time are you getting ready to play?
We're getting to play a little after 6. That's in half hour, 45 minutes.
Still plenty of time to get out to the St. Mindred Community Center. Now, Carol Tresh is here with me as well. And, Carol, tell us about the other bands that will play after Pink Sneakers.
After Pink Sneakers, we'll still have Fifth Degree Burn, Wildflower Union, The Hiding, and Silly Rule. So it's going to be a great night.
And when we wrap out that night, you got a prize you're going to be giving away to one lucky person.
That's right. Somebody at the end of the night is going to win a great Fender guitar autographed from all the performers this weekend.
With a custom pick guard as well, right?
That's right. That's right. It's got the St. Mindred Rocks logo on it with Ratty the Caveman.
Now, the cost is only $10 to get in, and you also have concessions available. What's some things you have in your concession area?
There's burgers and chips and soft drinks, all those kind of things.
So you can come get your belly full and rock out with Pink Sneakers and the rest of the bands till midnight at the St. Mindred Community Center. We're in Spencer County, Indiana. We're live on 97X, Owensboro's Best Rock.